Welcome to Top the Fourth Wall, where bad comics burn. Lane Carr is gonna teach you all a lesson you won't learn. Brodsky, you're not the smartest. Liefeld, you're not an artist. Anyone who's had a bad comic published, it could be your turn. Lane Carr, he is a man punch. He wears a pretty hat, Lane Carr. He has a magic gun. Where'd he purchase that, Lane Carr? Coins, robots, Amazons, and trucks, Lane Carr. This comic sucks. Lane Carr sits down nonetheless and forces himself through it. A poorly written, ugly mess, but someone's gotta do it. And it's right about time he did. They made Watchmen without the slimy squid, and he'll have you know that that's pretty low, but not quite like the standards of the 90s kids. Setting ablaze crossovers, one-shots, and tie-ins. Lane Carr stands in reality defiance, top the fourth wall, looking down on us all. Of course, don't you know anything about science? There would be better books on his show, but Quesada sold them to Mephisto, and now there's nothing left to do but share the scrapings at the bottom of the barrel with you, Lane Carr. He is a man punch. What's that on his arm, Lane Carr? Can't seem to fix the continuity alarm, Lane Carr. Rock and roll and say to some fellow in a tux, Lane Carr. This comic sucks, Lane Carr.